A 20-year-old Warren County man is dead tonight after a crash in Mason. Benjamin Beiser was on a motorcycle when he got in a wreck with a minivan on Western Row and Freedom Way. This happened about 3 this afternoon. It's not clear what caused the crash or the condition of the people in the minivan. Still to come.